here. So today, I'm going to finish off the Bad Company album reviews with their fourth studio album, Burnin Sky. It is a hard rock and blues rock album, which was released on March 3rd of 1977. So this is the last one that I'm going to do. This is the last one, actually, that I have of their albums. So I don't have other albums after that. So that's pretty much, you know, that's the last one that I'm going to do. So I hope you enjoyed it so far. So I'm going to be talking about Burnin Sky. It is a hard rock and blues rock album, which was released on March 3rd of 1977. So the album that I've done before, Run With The Pack, which I said that's probably up there with one of my favorites. That one I probably have to say has to be probably like one of my favorites. That's a great one. But that one was kind of like a hard rock, blues rock album, as well as the one before. So this band, you know, a lot of it, you can really hear the blues as well as a hard rock as well, which I really, really love. It's not just a hard rock, you know, album. It's a mixture between those two genres of music, which I really, really enjoy. So anyways, songs on the album include Burnin Sky, Morning Sun, Leaving You, Like Water, the 1 minute and 20 second song, Knapsack, Everything I Need, the 2 minute and 36 second song, Heartbeat, Peace of Mind, not to be confused with Boston's song, Peace of Mind, which I've done an album review of Boston, all their studio albums from the debut album, Boston's debut album, Don't Look Back, that album review, as well as Third Stage, I've done that album review, Walk On, Corporate America, I've done that album review, and then I've done their, Love, Hope, and Peace, or whatever their latest album was, I've done that album review. So if you're into that band, make sure to check those album reviews out of that band. After that is a 2 minute and 30 second song, Passing Time. And Too Bad, Man Needs Woman, and last is the 7 minute and 10 second song, Master of Ceremony. Great, great album. So that was like 12 songs. There's a lot of songs on this album. But I found, you know, there was 3 songs that were quite short, like the very last one, Master of Ceremony, that song there is like 7 minutes and 10 seconds long. That's the longest song on the album, and that's the last. But great, great, great album. Really good. So that was the last one album that I have of theirs, so I'm not really have their other albums after this. One song that I do know that they've done after this was a great, really great rock tune. Really, really good. Off their next album, which I don't have that album, so I don't know much about it. Only one song that came off that album that is really good is a Rock and Roll Fantasy. But I'm not really familiar. I don't have the album. I don't know much all about the album. I just know that song is their, you know, the next album that came out. I know that song was on it. The rest of the songs on that I'm not really familiar with. Like, I heard that was big hit of theirs, I think, back, you know, 79 when that came out. But that's about it. With their other albums after that, I'm not really familiar with any albums that came out. I just know that song that came out in 79. And that's about it. Other songs after that, I have no idea at all. Anyways, going back to this album. What a great album. Like, Burnin Sky, like, I heard that before on Rock Station, which is a great, great song. Really good. So it kind of starts off with that song, you know, Burnin Sky, which, when it starts, then you can kind of hear the thunder and lightning, you know, in the song. But it's because when it starts off, you can hear that. But what a great, great song. And then after this, Morning Sun, Leaving You, Like Water. Then after, it's like kind of like a 1 minute and 20 second song, Knapsack, because not a long, long song at all. After Everything I Need, the 2 minute and 36 second song, Heartbeat, Peace of Mind, not to be confused with, like I said before, Boston. In the 2 minute and 30 second song, Passing Time, Too Bad, Man Needs Woman. And last is a 7 minute and 10 second song, Master of Ceremony. So hit a thumbs up. And I hope you really, really enjoyed the album views of this band that I've done. Finishing off, so next I'm going to go into another band, like a Canadian band, rock band. So stay tuned for that. And I hope you really enjoyed the album views of this band. Oh, also check out, I just remembered, music DVD collection, Bad Company, which I've done just one of theirs. So I'm going to put that down in the description down below to check that one out. And hope you really enjoy it. So I'm going to probably, hopefully, I'm going to try something different. I'm going to put the link of that video down below. So make sure to check that out. And really, really hope you enjoyed the album reviews. Always remember to subscribe, and all you people that did so far, greatly appreciate it. Thank you very, very much. And you know what to do after this. Make sure to, you know, hit a thumbs up, and then you know what else to do. So thank you very, very much, and bye.